morning, so together with us. Good morning, everybody. How are you?
I'm fine.
Good morning, everybody. How are you?
I'm fine.
Good morning to you. Good morning to me. Good morning, everybody. How are you?
I'm fine. Okay, I hope all of you are fine. What day is today? Do you still remember the day song? I hope all of you still remember that song. If you don't, we will sing that song together. Are you ready? Ready?
Come on, sing with us. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are seven days in a week.
What day is today?
Sunday.
Right? But do you still remember the animals that you found at the zoo before? Come on. I hope all of you still remember. Yes, when you go to the zoo, you will see the monkeys, you will see the tigers, you will see the elephants, you will see other mammals over there. Yeah? Now, Miss Zero will ask you some questions relating to those animals, and maybe your friends here will help you to give more clues, okay? First is, what animal is this? It has a tail, and it likes swinging, it likes eating bananas. It has a long trunk. Yes! That animal makes that sound. Wow, can you guess what animal is that? It has big ears. Yes, you're right. That's our thing. Wow. And what about this animal? It has a long body and it's the body is very slim and it can move very, very fast. Oh.
This animal has tongue and the tongue is very long.
What?
Yes! The animal makes this sound. And start with letter S. Can you guess what animal is that? What about this animal? It has four legs, it has tail, it has hair, and this animal likes to eat grass. You can ride on this animal. And this animal can make sound.
Yes, you have a kangaroo.
You are a animals and you can try at home to make their sounds by your own style, okay? That's the end of the video. Bye-bye!